everyone. My name is Shishir Mishra. I'm so, so worried and tense. Do you know why? Because of this. People are cutting down our trees. So if people cut down trees, who will give us food? Who will give us oxygen? Who will provide us shade? Who will help us breathe? It's the trees, and who will hold the soil? We don't need metal, do we? Do we eat plastic either? No, we don't. We eat the fruits that the trees give us. We can just imagine. Do you want a green, beautiful earth or a non-tree earth? Trees have to be on earth. Life cannot exist on earth without trees. 10 million trees are cut down per day. And then there is 4 billion trees that are cut down a year. Can you imagine that? I hope that you are planting trees the same time other people's are cutting down the trees. We promised this summer that we have to plant trees, at least one tree a month or every day. That will help us because the people who are cutting down trees are giving us less trees. Because if they will cut down all the trees, we can't breathe or get the food we need because the trees give us oxygen and the things we need for to stay healthy for our wealth. We promise that we plant trees and help them be safe for the other animals and the air because factories are making smoke and then the forests with the trees clear out and give us the clean air. And not only that, when it's a hot day, we have to have some shade to see things. So we have to have a tree nearby us. And so is animals. Some people live in trees like woodpeckers, owls, bees, and then they have food there where they have to survive. Sometimes birds, they grow their babies up there. Then who will live? So I hope you plant at least one tree a month, a year, or every day to help us stay healthy. I hope you enjoy my speech, and bye. I hope you have a good day.